Just in, police in Kansas City are investigating a deadly shooting. It happened just before 6 this morning, right near 30th and Wabash. Police say the victim is in his 30s and no one has been arrested. If you have any information about this, call the TIPS hotline at 816-474-TIPS. You do not have to give your name.